check. Drippy. And I know these niggas
mad as fuck. Uzi. Uzi. Not again. Uzi, wake your ass up. Uzi. Uzi. Not again. Uzi, wake your ass up.
Hey besties, trying out this whole showing you my outfit thing because I keep seeing little bitches get 10 million views doing this. So I don't care if you love it or you hate it. I'm just really trying to algorate here. So today's fit is serving us very much pride. I'm going to JoJo Siwa's house. She's having a pride party. I went for a little all red moment with the rainbow dock. Ass looking fat, pants are Jade in London, did a little thong above it. This top is from Forever 21, it was $6. I literally got it before I even came out, I think I just knew. A bunch of my different Instagram friends made all this jewelry. I absolutely hate my nails, they look like gum from afar, but you get what I was going for. And Von Dutch sent me this hat. Should I hide my thong because it's JoJo Siwa's? Let me know in the comments below. But this is the look, happy Pride Month.
Can I talk my shit again? Can I talk my shit again?
Hey, what about the guy who first landed on the moon? He said, one small step for man. I would have just said, oh my god, I'm on the moon.
Cause darling, I'm a nightmare.
If you ain't at the beach, then where the fuck you at?
Oh,
cause we outside.
Say that red until I'm dead, I know that he watching. Left my ex bitch cause she toxic. Got this new bitch, now we toxic. Can't cap, I be toxic. Damn.
Gaga, I got your milkies. Since you wanna act like a fucking baby.
I say he's so sweet, I wanna let the rapper. So I let it the rapper.
She say I'm look, like a lollipop.
She say I'm look, 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 look.